Sure thing.
Hold on one sec.
Okay.
Took a minute to warm up the recording software. Okay. Oh, hang on. Oh, I'll tell you what it will. I'll tell you what it'll be. I've probably still got it set to 60 frames per second. That's probably going to kill everything. Let's just do it 30.
I'm sure this game can benefit from 60 frames.
I know, right?
Oh, probably man.
Bring out all the detail.
Set it to 5 frames, it'll probably not tell a difference.
Yeah. No, it will not.
Okay. Yeah.
Get it to about 20 frames, you'd be good. Anyway. Hey everybody, this is Alzrath, and welcome to Town of Salem. We've got a bunch of people here today. We've got Fixer.
Hello.
Mod.
Grumble. I mean, hi.
Maroka.
Hello.
You got Modi.
Hello.
The Possifarian.
Greetings.
And a friend from the Tuxedo server, Skeptical Squirrel. That's a lot of S's.
Hey, hey.
So I think we should just go ahead and go into the game and cause some trouble in Town of Salem.
Yes, hey, hey, mod.
Yeah. So you'll we're notice this like... time that we're a little bit more advanced than we were the past couple episodes.
Yeah, we put in a bit of practice between episodes here. Some of us more than others, Fixer.
A little more than others.
Just a little.
Yeah.
He has slowly become the Town of Salem champion here. Oh, we've got people already naming each other after each other.
No.
Oh, yeah.
It begins.
So we know the game a little bit better, which means we're a lot more conscious about ghosting and giving away a little too much info while we're dead, so we're going to avoid that a lot better this time.
Kurt J. Mack, really?
Hopefully.
That's one of your guys.
Oh, yeah, for sure. All right.
This is a role I do not get to play.
Oh,
very
who's got
often.
The blocky voxel house? I love that thing.
That is nice.
I'm running a custom map.
Cool.
Ooh, nice.
I'm running on the swimming pool.
You can... If people are wondering why some of these things look different, it's because we can have custom maps that we're recording on. It's the exact same game, so even though it's different. First night. What should I do, people? I'll go with that. It seems appropriate. Oh. So how much have you guys been playing this off screen?
Quite a lot.
Besides...
A few matches, maybe.
A few too many matches.
Few being about half a dozen or so.
I think I've gotten in a good 12, 13 matches, but I've been doing the Fast Nights and the All Any matches, so.
Oh, okay. Well, just played Classic, and with all the, like, 50 matches in total, I only got Mafia, like, one time, so it's a little bit... more rare to get be Mafia, it seems.
Yeah, there's still roles I haven't played,
especially
yet.
In the
I haven't played every role.
I've played about 10 hours now. I think I've managed to play almost every role apart from things like Arsonist and Werewolf.
The one I played the
Ooh,
least
I
is...
love playing as Arsonist.
Ooh.
Bodyguard. I got killed on the first night as Bodyguard, and that's the only time I ever got it.
You're a poor excuse for a bodyguard, then.
I am. I really am.
Should have been bodyguarding yourself.
Maybe.
If you're going to go AFK, go home.
Great. Guys are going to be AFK for a bit. Yeah. Okay, you're going to wake up and be hung, probably.
And another one as well, so they're going to get killed in the night sometime.
Two guys going AFK, great.
Good game.
They're probably not actually going AFK.
No.
They're just not going to talk because they don't want to get in trouble.
Exactly.
Oh. Voting already
begun. And the
begun.
Lynchings begin.
Oh god.
There can be two investigators.
Yeah.
Could be.
Well, the last point is very obvious.
He's definitely someone. Yep.
Yep.
I have no idea how to play my role at all.
Mm-mm.
It's something I haven't done before.
I know how to play my role, but the opportunity isn't really there.
And dead.
I know how to play mine, but I screwed up that night.
Oh, of course, James Bay's got an FK. He's been killed.
Mm.
Yep.
Okay.
Big target on your face. Watch him be Jester or something that's trying to do that to get hung or something. Nice basic note. Stabby, stabby. Oh, no. Need the doctor.
And that was me.
Aw.
I didn't make my prediction.
Oh,
I predicted
sure.
That we'd have a med 5.
Interesting.
You
didn't
were giving yourself
it.
A lot of credit
didn't
for
make
surviving.
It. I can do okay as sheriff sometimes. I'll just stay quiet.
Well, there's either two doctors or two investigators, so one of them is lying. There can't be two of both.
You're right.
No.
I think the Mafia is going to win this
I
one.
I don't
so.
Know who it is.
It's not looking great.
Sorry, we've got pushed to talk, so... They can't
I can't say
anything.
I'm really following this one, to be honest, so... I'm just confused.
Well... All they have left is the investigator. The jailer is pretty useful, still.
Yeah.
Because they can actually
the medium
kill people.
Is still out
if
there.
They pick the right person. Medium's still out there.
There's an investigator,
a
town, jailer,
a and
medium.
A random killing. Oh, random killing was the veteran, never mind.
And a lookout. A lookout
and
too.
A lookout but lookouts are not
but the
super useful necessarily.
The big hitters yeah the big hitters are gone though unfortunately. Escort and doctor are two really good ones to have, and sheriff is good for rooting people out. Veteran just kills people.
Escort
and
doctor.
Jailer they can execute whoever though, which is
yeah.
kind of nice, but they have to get the right people.
Jailers
and honestly
be
as veteran should have gone on alert his first night. I almost always do that, and then I use the
yeah.
other two later in the
Why
game.
Not? Yeah.
Can someone explain the escort role a bit to me? Because that's one that does kind of confuse me. That one seems
sure.
strange. Kind of role.
It's a role-blocking character, which basically means that it targets somebody and it makes that person not able to use their abilities for a night.
Right.
That's pretty much the entire
so
thing
the
escort
idea is
does.
That's all it does.
That's pretty
Stop
much
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It shuts down a player.
I thought there was some weird thing about them diverting the abilities onto another player, and I was like, how
no,
does that
framer.
Even work? Oh,
that's
a framer.
That's the
is
framer
that?
Will
no,
make it look like someone else is something, like make them look like Mafia. But the escort just blocks them from using their
ability.
Ooh,
there goes the SK.
If they
okay.
escort the serial killer, they will die also.
Interesting.
I believe.
The thing that needs to be remembered, though, is that the one you're thinking of, Mroka, is actually the transporter. He transports
right.
a character
yeah.
and replaces another character with it.
Which has a
so
very similar-sounding name. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And
yeah.
in your will, you want to put who you are roleblocking, because if you roleblock the serial killer... The serial killer will auto kill you, and if you write that down in your will, then you let the town know after you die.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Hey, your mic's on.
Typey, typey.
I'm sorry.
The nights are very boring for me right now.
Ooh.
So if you roll block someone, you notice that there's no deaths. You possibly stop the killer from killing somebody. Or maybe someone got attacked.
Jailer better keep jailing who they're jailing.
I've still got really no idea how to go about doing this.
Luke Kane claims to have gotten attacked, but was jailed. So the person you roadblocked was probably not the killer. They could still be Mafia, but they're not the one who's killing.
Oh, everyone's voting for Tiny Tim. Random lynching? So. Probably. What is your defense, Tiny Tim?
Not much to say there.
I have to wonder if he's Jester.
Either way, I don't think he's gonna survive.
Much of a fight here.
But we don't really have much evidence against him.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, there probably isn't a mayor.
That's true. But if it was May, it would have claimed.
But there's the framer still alive. Yeah.
Yep. All three of the Mafia are still alive.
It's going well.
Yeah, it's not going great.
Yep.
Not quite anymore.
Found a will next to their body.
Ooh. Oh snap.
Oh,
fluffy.
Oh.
What
interesting.
Dag nabbit.
Night 4. Oh, how I wish we were a custom game. I would so want to put a werewolf in there. They're so vicious.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I was the Godfather. I reckon the medium's gonna try and get me to gonna get me to give away the rest of the Mafia.
Medium knows it.
Oh, I really see that one.
That's a good thing.
How does the bodyguard work then?
Bodyguard basically sacrifices himself to protect another character. And,
oh, right.
The
and there's
the
second
framer.
Godfather.
Wow.
Yeah, he was my mafioso.
The
framer
framed Tiny Tim. Oh.
No, Tiny Tim was me. I was the Godfather.
Okay.
Then Oyster was the mafioso.
Don't tell us the last one.
I'm not going to.
Okay. For some reason, I think Kurt J. Mack is the framer.
Right.
Fluffy bum. puts a very weird image in my head. A butt with an afro.
Could be executioner or jester, though.
Alright, both are in the game still.
Yeah, Town's not in as bad of a position now. But still, they need to be on the lookout.
Well, they're not doing too bad now.
Yeah.
They can make a few mistakes at this point and still win, so.
Yeah. Question is, it's kind of like shooting in the dark. Because none of them really have the information they need to 100% say who's what.
And Jester.
Prawn, K, Chris J. Mac, and Pastafarian. Who's it going to be?
I'm guessing either Kurt J. Mac or Pasta. I'm guessing Kurt J. Mac.
That will sort of points to it, yeah.
Just judging by his will, I think he's going to go after Kurt J. Mac. Jester just gets to choose who the heck they want to die, so.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
And he wins.
Yeah, Deadshot's pretty much telling them who to go for.
There's a lot of lobbying in the Deadpool right now, yeah.
Just slightly, yeah.
I can imagine.
And there it is.
Yeah, there you go.
I like how the dead can tell who's dead before the day breaks.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, there's our link.
It's always good when you're in the Deadpool and you're talking with the medium. Their name actually shifts over before the night ends to tell you that they died before it actually happens. So even if you're the medium, all of a sudden your name will show up as not medium anymore and you'll know you're dead.
Yep.
Well, that's getting close now.
Ooh.
Yeah, one mafia, three non-mafia. I was wrong.
One jester in there, likely.
Prawn. Yeah. You got... Huh. Either pasta or prawn. Prawn and fucking prawn. I just
great.
Now noticed that they're the same
name.
Yeah,
I just realized that too.
Wow, I'm not observant whenever it comes to that. We have people who enjoy Dark Souls in the chat. Praise the sun. This tells them whether the town's gonna win or the mafia's
gonna
win.
This is where it hinges right now, because if the mafia is left alive, they'll kill Juan tonight and then it'll be over.
Yep. However, if it's the jester, they have kind of a 1 in 3 chance of hitting a mafia. That's a good thing.
Oh, right.
That's true. It's up to the jester if who wins the game then, basically.
Mm-hmm. I think they're going to end up hanging Pasta.
Wow, nobody voted.
No one voted. So it doesn't end there.
Oh, no one else wanted to vote. So Pasta definitely was Jester there.
Might be.
The Mafia can win this one pretty easily. If I was Mafia, I would probably kill the one in the bottom left, the one that's not being all talky.
And he hasn't picked anyone.
There's still a jailer in this. Okay, there we go. That makes sense now.
Oh.
Alright, so the jailer can roll block the godfather. And that. Okay, this will go on forever then. Well, why don't you just kill him? Jailer can execute whoever they want.
That's a good point, yeah.
If you're so sure.
Yeah, he could do it.
If you're so sure.
He wanted to make sure first, I think. Okay.
Okay. Fair enough.
I thought you could execute more than one.
I thought so too.
I'm wrong though.
You can't if you kill a townie.
Okay. They take the electric chair away from you.
Yep.
If you do the right person.
Yeah, Kurt's replied in the dead chat, because Kurt lied, and Kurt said, Kurt didn't lie, someone got framed. It's called Framing Did Good.
Wow.
Stalemate.
This is gonna keep it's going to be a draw if they keep roll blocking.
I can live with it being a draw. I can live with a draw.
Is the jailer gonna go for the same person again?
How does the game go to a draw anyway?
It will. If you have too many nights without anybody dying, it'll pop up tomorrow morning saying if nobody dies by tomorrow, the game is a draw.
Yep.
Right.
Now what they could do is target Pasta. And get rid of him, have
that's
him
true,
just
bring
to
it
kill
two
the
votes.
Mobster.
That's true. Yeah. That could work.
That's if the Mafia votes him guilty, though.
Yep.
That's another good point.
All you have to do is get Pasta on the stand and you can kill the Mafia.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so there's your message.
Oh,
yep.
Tomorrow. Interesting.
Right.
Game will end in a draw.
Yeah, no one has incentive to vote with anybody else right now. At all. So,
I would go
stalemate for sure.
Are there no rules that can kill anyone? No one's dying, yeah. How are we
well,
in a position
well, the Godfather
where...
can kill still, but he's getting roll blocked because the jailer knows who he is.
Oh, right. Okay.
So they're not going to be able to kill anybody that way.
Everyone
and
could vote against
Luke Kang doesn't
want to
vote.
Or...
Come on, Liu Kang.
Oh, they've gone for it.
But now somebody actually has to vote guilty here. It's not the problem.
If Liu Kang and Prawn vote guilty, fucking Prawn can just leave abstained, possibly. Don't know for sure. I don't know what I would do in this situation. Pastafarian's
well, if you're Prawn, you vote innocent. And then you try to hope that one of the townspeople votes guilty to get it over with. But then, if you're the jailer, you have to vote innocent. Because that's the only way you can still win.
Mm-hmm. Or you abstain. You don't have to
or
vote
abstain.
Innocent.
That's true.
Yeah. The Godfather could abstain too. So it'd be like one.
Alright, there
vote.
We go. Okay. So.
Oh. Ooh, okay.
That's a good abstain. Guy Mafia decides to vote guilty. That's nice.
The Pasta can kill Prawn or Liu Kang.
Well now.
Oh god. Hmm.
I think everyone in dead chat's gonna tell Jester who to go for.
Oh boy. Let the lobbying begin.
Yeah, they're gonna yell to either kill Prawn or kill the other Prawn. They're both Prawn.
Kill all the Prawns.
Is anyone still alive?
Prawn stars.
I'm still alive.
I'm not.
Oh, pasta, you devil.
I'm devil? No.
Which Who's one are playing you? As Pastafarian?
Yeah, that would interest me too.
I don't know.
Is it Maud? He's very quiet.
I was killed by the jester.
Oh, wow!
Ah, Pasta, you are my mafia buddy then.
Town wins.
I am Fucking Prawn.
Okay, I was Prawn.
I was Pastafarian. I had no idea what I was doing.
I was they.
You did well.
I was Tiny Tim.
I just stayed silent and eventually everyone was like, he's being weird, let's kill him, I think.
No, you did the jester properly, man.
Dagnabbit.
Yeah.
I didn't
Pretty
do
good.
Anything.
My first game as an escort.
That's usually the best way to play
that's
jester.
That's the best way to play jester, yeah.
Jesters
don't do anything.
The bad ones are usually pretty obnoxious.
I know, I've seen some bad ones. They're just like, kill me, kill me, kill me. It's like, well, no.
No, we won't, yeah.
So you made it to the
or
end.
Or serial killer kills him.
And you got hung.
Yeah.
Double
or
whipped,
a serial killer
sure.
kills them.
And by a
They're
stroke
but anyway.
You killed Prawn, which means the town won.
I just went with what the dead told me to do, because I had no idea what I was doing.
From your perspective, it didn't really matter either way who you
voted. I know, I mean, my only goal was to get hung, and I won by that standard, so yeah.
So,
Both
anyway,
won.
if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out each of our channels. Find the links down in the description. And yeah, keep gaming, have fun, peace out, and see you next time on Town of Salem.
See you guys.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
My video
was like perfect timing on my screen.
My video cut out.